Hey everybody, and welcome back to another Geek Corner playthrough. Today we are starting up 007 Nightfire in part 3 of our James Bond marathon. Now, I know Agent Under Fire should have been next, but you guys voted on this one first, so that's what I'm playing now. This is actually an interesting game. It's one of the only ones to be featured in the EA 007 games to not have a story directly tied to a movie. So Agent Under Fire was one, Nightfire and Everything or Nothing kind of sort of was, but it was also tied to a earlier 007 movie. There also was Bloodstone, but that was not EA, that was Activision. So this is an interesting game. I had a lot of fun playing this one, and I feel like a lot of the assets from the PS2 version of The World Is Not Enough were reused and repurposed in this game, because there's a lot of things happening in this game that I was like, you know, that feels a lot like the N64 version of The World Is Not Enough, and kind of sort of the PS1 version of that as well. But it's an interesting game. I love this game a lot. It's one of my favorite games next to GoldenEye. Really fun to play, and I did things a little bit differently in this playthrough, so we won't have loading screens or the introduction screen, like the main menu or anything. I wanted to treat this one fully like a movie, so it goes straight from the gun barrel at the beginning of a James Bond movie all the way to the end. And there are some cuts here and there because I had to cut out loading screens, because the loading screens were abysmal in this game, very long, and I didn't want to have you sitting through those, so we cut those out. Again, as always, there is no commentary in this playthrough, so with that being said, guys, let's go ahead and jump into this game and see what kind of trouble we can get into today.
Get me closer to the road. Head over those buildings. We'll cut them off.
Now, 007.
See? device is in that truck. If we hurry, we can still catch it. By the way, who are you?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
The bomb is on board that truck! Look out! Up ahead!
Q-Wedge online. You must intercept the truck before it reaches its target.
Bridge is your best chance, 007. Use your turbo booster.
Turbo boost online.
Missiles will detonate the bomb, 007. Use the EMP projectiles.
EMP online.
Happy New Year, James.
Happy New Year indeed, Dominique.
Don't love me quietly. Do it with intensity.
Good evening, 007. A redesigned piece of missile guidance hardware intended for the orbiting U.S. space weapons platform has been stolen. NATO has advised that recovery is critical. Should an unfriendly power reverse engineer this device, the platform's global defense capabilities would be severely compromised. Recent intelligence implicates Raphael Drake in the theft. Hard to believe, as Drake is a respected green industrialist, whose Phoenix International dismantles obsolete atomic reactors and decommissions nuclear arsenals. An Allied agent planted in Drake's organization reports that Alexander Mayhew, a British expatriate who heads Phoenix's Japanese branch, is en route to Drake's castle in Austria. The stolen guidance device will change hands tonight during a formal gathering at the castle.
Security teams are hardened men. As a W agent, you may have to answer aggression with aggression. Good luck, Bond.
Thank you.
bringe 20 Kisten rein für Mr. Drake. Kann ich mich einen Moment ausruhen? Ich bin 6 Stunden gefahren.
Und wieder 6 Stunden zurück, Opa. Los, lad schon ab.
I'd give that dive a 3, actually.
Kommen Sie denn her?
Nightshade and the deep cover operative will rendezvous with you in the castle library. I trust you'll maintain a low profile, 007.
Okay.
007, the guests won't take kindly to firearms. Keep them hidden to maintain a low profile.
Thank you all for accepting my invitation this evening. Your generous gifts have ensured the success of our World Refugee Fund. Once again, my gratitude to all for making the journey here. And now, cocktails are waiting for you in the salon.
I have business to attend to. Play the hostess, won't you, darling?
James!
Oh. You're the deep cover agent?
It's not as deep as it looks.
Sorry to interrupt your debriefing, 007. Agent Nightshade, CIA.
Dominique Paradis, French intelligence.
Mayhew's arrived with the stolen guidance device.
Drake just went to the conference room. I would imagine he's meeting Mayhew there. Take this key. You won't get far without it. I'd better get back to the party before I am missed.
MI6 wants surveillance photos of that exchange.
Right. I'll create a distraction for you while you make your way to the conference room.
Is that dress standard company issue, Nightshade?
Don't get any ideas, 007. It's armored in all the right places.
Bond, don't let Drake's men get in your way. Use whatever means necessary to get to that meeting.
Thank you.
Here it is, Mr. Drake, the missile guidance module we stole from the Americans. I trust this effort brings us one step closer to globalization.
You've saved our technicians considerable time, Mayhew. Can we accelerate the other Nightfire elements as well?
Absolutely, sir. We're well underway training assault teams for the...
Get your hands off me!
We caught on the hallway, sir.
I was looking for the powder room.
His lockpicks and the 9mm?
Hey, it's a tough neighborhood.
If this security breach leads back to Japan, it's your head, Mayhew. Secure this in the safe room. I doubt she's alone. Lock the castle down. Now! And take this woman to the cable car station. I don't want her interrogation to upset the guests.
Interrogation? What kind of party is this, anyway?
Thank you. are.
I thought you'd never ask. Nice landing, James. Why do you always seem to end up on top?
A lower center of gravity?
A nasty bit of business, isn't it? Perfect. You drive, I'll shoot. Hurry, Zoe. We haven't much time.
Guards.
Thank you.
Hang on tight. We're in for a bumpy ride.
Sorry, we forgot to make a reservation.
Phew! Looks like we shook him off.
It's not over yet. Back into the woods.
Is here, James.
Not far from my rendezvous point.
Was this car here the whole night?
Perhaps, but you looked like you needed the rest.
I don't recall getting much rest at all, James.
Meet you there. Do hurry.
Double-O-7, the local authorities are not to be harmed. Use your non-lethal weapons as a deterrent.
Smoke screen online.
Nice of you to join us, 007. Good heavens, what's that? Come. 007, you must eliminate those helicopters if we are to make a safe extraction.
Thank you.
007. We must leave soon.
Bond, MI6 has been contacted by Alexander Mayhew, Raphael Drake's chief of Asian operations. Mayhew fears that Drake intends to kill him, holding him responsible for their little setback in Austria. In exchange for our protection, Mayhew will deliver evidence exposing Drake's master plan, codenamed Nightfire, a scheme that Mayhew insists threatens global security.
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Mayhew-san is expecting you.
Mayhew has one demand. To be brought in by James Bond himself. Our informant awaits you at his Japanese estate. Good luck, 007.
Ah, Mr. Bond, at last. This is Kiko Hayashi, my bodyguard. I assure you, she's quite skilled.
No doubt. The Nightfire data, Mayhew.
We weren't expecting other guests. Please, stay with Alex.
It's Drake! Quick! We must get to the security bunker. I'm not going anywhere till you check the hallway. We're close to the bunker now. What you're looking for is locked in my bedroom safe. This is the key. Just feed it to the dragon.
The dragon?
Right.
Keep your head down. I'll be back for you.
Also, could you wipe the hard drive on my computer? I don't want to leave a data trail for Drake to follow. And please protect my servants. They're like family to me.
Thank you.
no.
You saved my life. How will I repay you?
If I live through this, I'll need a large sake and one hell of a massage.
I've added an item to your inventory. A powerful yet stealthy flashbang grenade disguised as an electric shaver. Simply place it on the ground and detonate it remotely when ready.
この家に
何が起こるの？
Bond, Mayhew said to feed the dragon. Have you found it?
We're finished here, Mayhew. Let's go.
What about Kiko? Have you seen her?
She's a big girl. I'm sure she can take care of herself. Wait here.
Let's get moving. Nightfire evidence. The Phoenix building in Tokyo.
Tokyo?
You'll need the password to the mainframe. It's Afterburn.
I thought the evidence was here, Mayhew.
I did a little extra insurance policy to keep me alive. A lot of good it did me.
I was pinned down. Alex. I promise you, Drake will pay.
Kiko, you're not safe here. Come with me.
Alex's code key and password should get you into the Phoenix mainframe, but they'll have the whole building locked down by now.
Anything can be penetrated with the proper tools.
While you've been hard at work, 007, so has Q Branch. You will find several useful items have been added to your inventory. Tranquilizer darts for inconveniently placed guards, silent and non-lethal. A decryptor to hack computers, keypads, elevator controls, etc., etc. And finally, the Q-worm.
Q? There's a lady present.
Plug this virus into one of the computer terminals, and the worm allows MI6 to monitor their systems. Please try to return these tools in usable condition, but I shan't hold my breath. Q out.
James, we need to hurry. The guards change shifts in 30 minutes.
stairs. Go up to the lobby and then look for the main tower elevators. I'll alert you if there's anything suspicious at the street level.
Bond, M here. Avoid civilian casualties at all cost. Q Branch has supplied you with tranquilizer darts. Please use them.
Stop right there!
We've got an intruder! There's someone over there!
Office floor laser trip switches test cycle, now running. Cycle will complete in 4 minutes.
Bond, don't forget that your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires.
Cycle will complete in 3 minutes.
Raise the alarm!
Cycle will complete in 2 minutes.
Bond, that looks like the target computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
Cycle will complete in 1 minute.
stop right there!
Laser trip switches test cycle aborted. Office floor laser system now active. Executive floor lasers test cycle now running.
Should be on the highest floor. See if you can use the exterior elevator to gain access.
That door must be for the terminal room. Let's hope Mayhew's key works. That stairwell, Bond. It should lead up to the rooftop.
Cycle will complete in 2 minutes.
Bond, Mayhew's computer is in this room. Upload the QWERM into it.
Cycle will complete in 1 minute.
Be careful, little boy.
Good work, 007.
What's happening?
Now get out of there.
The street out front is swarming with security agents!
You must get out of here, Jim. It's a trap.
I put that together when your boyfriend's chopper nearly clipped me off the building.
You don't understand. Drake couldn't open Mayhew safe without the password, and he's not going to let the Nightfire files live with you. These stairs go directly to the roof. You'll find a parachute in the helicopter. It's your only chance of escape.
Dominique, if Drake finds you out...
Do you think you're the only spy who can make someone trust you completely? Please, James, go now.
Hmm.
only one way off this rooftop now, Bond. Jump!
Sorry to drop in like this, but would you ladies mind giving me a ride?
We've decrypted the Nightfire files you secured last night, 007. They contain rather troubling data concerning a shutdown nuclear power plant not far from Tokyo. Phoenix Corporation has been contracted to cleanse the plant of radioactive material. We now suspect that massive amounts of construction have been secretly carried out inside the towers. Your mission is to infiltrate the plant and find out what Drake is hiding. As always, 007, best of luck.
Of course, dismantling a nuclear reactor is an incredibly delicate operation.
And dangerous as well, yes?
That is why we've invested in robot technology. Like those forklifts. Insanely expensive. But keeping our people safe is important. And when our work is done, the beaches here will be clean enough for our children to swim and their grandfathers to fish.
Thank you, Mr. Drake. I appreciate the exclusive interview.
And so do I. Interview is over, Mr. Rook.
All snipers back in position.
Seven. Your camera should help you here. Any snipers or
targets
will be much easier to locate.
I'm it!
Intruder spotted.
I'm it!
I see him.
I'm it!
Intruder spotted. Man down, man down!
Some sort of advanced jetpack. Why don't you get a picture of that? Thank you.
see him. I'm it! Spotted. Man down. Thank you.
Squad 4, what the hell's happening up there?
Deploy the red team and take him down!
Contact lost. I can't see him. Intruder spotted. I see him. Intruder spotted. I see him. see him. Where is he?
Kiko, where have you been?
Trying to catch up with you. Where is he? Come on! You must be exhausted, James. What would you say to a little nap?
I'd ask you to join us, Mr. Bond, but why waste caviar on a man who won't live long enough to enjoy it?
Give mine to Kiko. She's earned it.
Don't take it personally. Women have an advantage, you see. They can blind us with love, but that's why we have other eyes to watch them. Like the hidden camera in the stairwell leading to the helipad.
I don't understand, Rafael.
Please, don't insult me further. It's a pity. I fell quite hard for you. And now it's time you did the same for me. Goodbye, Dominique. Use the helipad and take care of the body.
No!
It's futile, Mr. Bond. You've seen too much of my operation to live, but I wanted you to enjoy this moment first.
Security alert! The elevators have been temporarily disabled for your protection. Have a nice day.
Let's go.
けてちょうだい! 殺さないで!
Go!
I need backup.
Laura McCall, Australian Intelligence, on loan to MI6.
Q-Branch has been monitoring the tower security systems through the worm you planted. I saw you in a bit of a spot, so here I am. Well, you're a talkative one, aren't you?
Sorry. It's been a difficult evening, Miss McCall. I lost a friend.
You did well at Drake's training facility, 007. We agree that the rockets to launch these astronauts into space are most likely harbored at Drake's missile disassembly works in the South Pacific. Although UN inspectors have given the island their seal of approval, perhaps your unofficial visit will reveal more. Agent McCall will provide backup.
The Vanquish should provide the most discreet approach to Drake's Island. Agent McCall, if you please.
We're driving there?
Precisely. Ignore that sinking feeling, Agent McCall. Everything is under control.
007, you need to infiltrate Drake's Island undetected. Look for an entry point and stay clear of patrols.
We've got company, James. We should get out of the main channel. Don't let them spot us.
Sever their communications network, 007. That will allow you to engage the enemy without raising a general alarm. Your remote torpedoes aren't as powerful, 007, but they'll allow you to eliminate hard-to-reach targets.
That'll keep them from radioing ahead.
Avoid those sensors, 007, and try the V-12 Vanquish's remote control torpedoes.
Better keep your distance, James. Those mines look nasty.
Our worst fears are confirmed. Drake's been stockpiling nuclear missiles, not disarming them.
007, you must find a way to disable that arsenal.
Cube charge online.
Right, 007. Now get out of there.
007. Just one.
We should follow that sub, James. It might be our only way into the base.
Can't allow Drake to keep nuclear subs. You must find a way to destroy them.
Cube charge online.
James, that sub is blocking our access to the beach.
There's never valet parking when you need it most.
Their compound should contain a transmission dish with direct...
Intruder on the base! Man your station!
Ah!
Downloading access code. Code downloaded.
They're on us.
Transmitting access code. Code accepted. Transmitting access code. Code accepted. Transmitting access code. Code accepted.
Work so far, 007, but there are still several more SAM towers along this canyon. You'll have to destroy them before our forces can infiltrate the island. That bridge is Drake's primary access route across the island, 007. Bring it down.
Well done. Drop us down to those trucks. On the right.
dive. Hold on.
A softer landing next time.
I'm counting on it, Allura. Come on. I'll hold them off, Allura. You find a way to disable this contraption.
James, I'll place some charges at the base of the weapon, but you'll only have a short time to get out before the whole thing blows. I didn't spot anything from the air that looked like a command center, James.
Well, one thing we know about Drake, nothing's as it seems on the surface.
Looks abandoned.
All the more reason to investigate. No reception committee.
The system's active.
We need a comlink. See if you can patch in.
Why do I have the feeling we're about to split up again?
This shaft's drawing air. And I have a good idea why. Inform MI6 of our location. I'll be in touch, Allura.
Oh.
Bond may have penetrated our security. Lock down the sector at once and deactivate all access codes but my own.
Right away, Miss Hayashi.
I'm going to do a full sweep of this facility. Remain at your post and stay alert.
Understood, Miss Hayashi.
James, I've hacked into the terminal and got access to their internal systems. A lot of it has been locked out, but I can access the security cameras. Kiko is our only option. She's locked out all other clearances. You'll need to find her and stay close. Kiko is currently in corridor A8. Kiko is in corridor A12 now. Is in corridor A16. James, it looks like Kiko is nearly at the control center. Hurry up!
We have an intruder.
The launch timetable has been moved up. I'm placing the security system into full lockdown. Clear and seal the room. We cannot risk anyone tampering with the control settings.
James, see if you can find some way to disrupt the base's security systems. Delta Sector. Hurry, James!
Somehow he's worked his way into the complex. The elite guards will hold the line. I'm going below to cut the power so he can't follow. But if Bond does reach the facility, I'll be sure to thank him for the makeover he gave me.
Target acquired in Alpha Sector.
Thank you. My loyal associates, before we cross into the void of space, it's time to unveil the final stages of Operation Nightfire. The utter transformation of the planet you'll soon view from your shuttle windows. The communists, socialists, and fascists will be destined to fail in the efforts at globalization. The answer is sublimely simple. A corporate takeover by Phoenix International on a worldwide scale. No more national boundaries, but continent-wide regions of agriculture, industry, and energy production. Quarreling governments are replaced with a single board of directors. Of course, our new order will be resisted, but we have the ultimate leverage. The nuclear missiles mounted in our island grottos and controlled from an unassailable command center, the U.S. Space Defense Platform. Unfortunately, our security has been temporarily breached. Therefore, I've advanced our launch schedule. All flight crews and combat units are to board their shuttles at once and prepare for liftoff. Operation Nightfire has begun.
James.
Damn you, Bond.
Commencing countdown for final shuttle launch. Liftoff in 60 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Jones. I'm still patched into Drake's comm system. I've intercepted enough radio chatter to learn that Drake's combat troops have overtaken the defense platform. Some of the original crew might still be alive, but I can't confirm that. I can tell you that Drake's deployed a laser defense net, which draws power from the platform's core. Rather enjoyed your company, James. Do be careful. Call out.
You're on a fool's errand, Mr. Bond. I've just locked the launch sequence. Nothing can stop Operation Nightfire. Not even my own death.
That's a theory I mean to test.
You've already failed miserably. But tinker with my missiles if you must. It'll make a splendid target for my laser cannons.
James, the missiles! You won't be able to disarm the warheads in time. Your only hope is to sabotage the launch system in some way. You'll have to disable them manually. Each launch gantry has a weak coupling that you can melt with your laser.
I'll credit you with persistence, Mr. Bond. Persistence and failure. There are NATO launch sites on Earth which could challenge the arsenal on my island. Those bases will be incinerated. By turning these defensive missiles into massively offensive ones. I've kept my most hardened combat veterans on reserve, Bond. I'll let them finish you off. Remember that view, Mr. Bond. It's the last you'll ever see of Earth.
James, the missile launch couplings are exposed. If you laser them, you should be able to cripple the missiles. You've done it, James. The missile went out of control.
Operation Nightfire can't be stopped. Soon the only nuclear guard on the table will be mine. There are far more missiles to disarm than seconds on the clock.
It can't adjust its course, Dave. You've done it.
shaken, not stirred. Or is it stirred, not shaken? Definitely stirred.
Astronomers from around the globe are reporting unexpected meteor showers. Well done, 007.
Then I'm sure the world won't mind my taking a few days off. We'll let the autopilot be our designated driver.
Oh, James.
Well, guys, there you have it. That is it for 007 Nightfire. What a heck of a game. I still love this game to death. It's still awesome. Just as awesome as it was when I played it back in 2002. Yeah, there's some flaws here and there that I want to talk about in my review. Mainly the aiming being weird and not snapping the enemies. But I don't want that to scare anybody off from playing this game. I really think everybody should check this game out if you're a 007 fan or just a retro gaming fan and you want to go back and play some of the older ones. Check this one out. It's worth a play. It's worth a buy because it is not that expensive. I've seen it probably from $5 to $10 at retro shops. It's one of those games that really didn't jump up in price, even though yes, it is licensed, and you would think, okay, all the licensed games are just going up and up and up. Mainly Spider-Man is going up and up and up, but this one is definitely worth playing. I had a lot of fun with it. It's one of the few Bond games that I was kind of glad did not have a tied to a movie, and it was just its own story, because it just proved that they can make an awesome story for the character 007 James Bond. I can't say anything that I haven't said already. It's awesome, check it out. But if you did enjoy this playthrough, guys, and you want to check out some of my other playthroughs, depending on when you're watching this, the 007 games probably will already be live from Tomorrow Never Dies, World Is Not Enough, Nightfire, Agent Under Fire, Everything or Nothing, and From Russia With Love. That is just the EA games. I am planning to do the Activision games, and GoldenEye is going to be its own beast. Now, if you're also new to the channel, I do stream every Tuesday and Thursday at 7:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. Everything from retro horror to modern horror. It's mostly horror games on stream, and depending on when you're catching this video, I may have already streamed Resident Evil 4 Remake, as well as Resident Evil 4 Original, and Metal Gear Solid and Horizon Forbidden West. Those are the three games that I was kind of juggling from January to March and everything. I know that this is probably in the future or in the past, present, whatever. Definitely check those out. And also, if you're new to the channel and you want to hit that subscribe button, it will help out the channel. Also, be sure to share the video with your friends and family. And guys, I will catch you on the next one. Y'all have a good one.